Caldwell will pump fake. Redhawks, 15-9 in the paint, kick out Hogan, a three, it rolls in. Skyler Hogan, offensive attack from beyond the arc. Oscar Cowan in the game for the first time, and he only contributes off the bench. Well, all the way, Gable gets it from Caldwell, spots up and hits the three. But really an unforced error, you were right there. Caldwell double team, lobs from the top right side. Gable, no look pass, finds Hogan cutting for an easy layup. They like to go for the spread floor and shoot right there. Four once again, Russell jumps over the defense to find Caldwell. Quickly down low, Hogan!
Oh, man!
Bounce to Caldwell, 2 seconds, one, kicks it right side, Gable, a three at the buzzer, got it! About 24 feet out. Baseline, rolls off the right, rebound, loose on the in the paint. Colbert has it, goes up in traffic, got it to go! Let's not a scream, and he's fouled. Colbert, Hogan, crosses over right to left, pulls up from 15, and knocks it down. Gives it away. He's playing off, he doesn't want to get blown by. Nicholas will pull up from straight away. And long two, it's all net. Guys for it, it was Bryce with the miss. Off to Nicholas, pulls up right, elbow jumper, knocks it down. Hogan gets it back, pulls up the paint. Throws it down low. Caldwell finds, pulls it inside for two. The numbers, if they can push up the right side. Caldwell into the paint, finds Nicholas driving. A scoop layup is going and a blocking foul. He hands off to Hogan on a weave. Nicholas out front, splits through the defense, a runner, banks it in high and soft. Hogan left wing to Nicholas. 11 on the shot clock. Nicholas pulls up right side. Two-pointer. Lead his team in scoring. 62-54. It's given. Drives a shot clock by Caldwell. Gable with the loose ball up the left side. Hogan goes in. Contact. That should be a block. It's good. And the foul. The screen. Oh, it rolls around. Doesn't go in. Wilson the rebound. Inside goes up and he puts that in. Nicholas drives baseline, finds a lane, banks it in, and the foul. A late call on the baseline, goes up in traffic, forces it up too hard. Rebound tapped on the foul, it's over. Taps it in. Ortiz drives, Wilson cuts the ball, pass out front, deflected, stolen. Caldwell, a 2-on-1. Caldwell, middle of the floor, goes in, moves away through the defense, and lays it in. Push it up, down 4, 25, 24, 23. He'll go all the way to the rim. Left-hand scoop shot, rolls in, it's down to 2. With 19.8 seconds left. 10 seconds left. Bulldogs lead by 5. Caldwell, 3 on the way. Off the back of the rim. Rebound, tap around. 6 seconds, 5, 4, 3. Loose ball, 2 seconds, 1. And that'll be it. The Citadel comes to the Showbiz Center. And they get their first win of the year. 74-69.